UC's campus appeared in court today. Anthony Pierre is locked up in the Hamilton County Justice Center on a $200,000 bond. Police arrested the 18-year-old yesterday afternoon. They say he fired the shots that led to a massive police response and campus lockdown. Investigators say it stemmed from a drug deal off campus earlier that day. Pierre is not a UC student.